We're standing here overlooking our new carport at UMass Boston. It's a solar plus storage plus EV charging project. What's exciting about this project is that we were recently recognized by E&E and we won their award for best project of the year. And I think that's because we have so many emerging technologies really coming to play.
It is a unique project because we're combining lots of different products. We've got the solar, we've got the storage, we've got the EV charging, we've got the software.
All working together on UMass Boston's campus. We're not in the middle of a field putting electrons into a very sophisticated grid. We are working here with UMass Boston.
We've got solar on the West Garage, we've got solar canopy, we've got solar on U-Haul, and together those are going to generate 1 million kilowatt hours annually.
We've also installed a 500 kilowatt 2 megawatt hour battery. The solar produces kilowatt hours, which are stored by the storage to deploy during periods of high energy costs or grid instability.
So in terms of grid resiliency, what this allows UMass to do, when the grid is experiencing higher than usual load, the grid operator will call out and ask people who are enrolled in the demand response program cut their load. And so this means that UMass is able to do that without actually impacting how they're running. Because they'll be able to draw energy from the battery, which has been charged by solar panels, instead of drawing from the grid.
The ultimate outcomes for UMass Boston are about $1.5 million in savings over the term, but we're also doing this at no cost to UMass. Also part of this project is we have 11 EV chargers down on the first floor of the garage. First and foremost, it's an amenity that is going to be provided. Secondly, with the installation of NLX's EV chargers, we're able to have this really part of our ecosystem. So not only can our solar panels produce green kilowatt hours, which can be consumed by the cars, but it's also working in tandem with the battery to manage some of those fluctuations that EV charging, as well as a campus of this size, can encounter on a daily basis. It's a win for UMass Boston in that they're saving money. It's a win for the broader community in that we're producing clean power, and it's a win for Enel that we're able to provide more value than, you know, just a solar project alone when you add in the batteries and the EV chargers, the demand response, and the sophisticated technology that we're bringing to this project.
I'm here because I want to change the way the world uses energy, and I'm here because I want to make an impact on climate change. So yeah, seeing something like this, something that's is big and exciting, and it's being part of projects like this that allows me to make that difference. So yeah, this is great.
We're not going anywhere. We're deeply integrated into the Massachusetts energy economy, and we're excited to see this project for the next 20 years.